They up close view of America's favorite backwards family. What do face family ducks and money have in common? The well-known stars of A&E, hit show Duck Dynasty, Corey and Wally Robinson. From Louisiana Bayou comes the story of how the Robinson family went from eating fried Wagner sandwiches to consuming final filled Mignon. Ask anyone in Louisiana and they'll tell you that the Bayou State's favorite family doesn't live in the governor's mansion, but in the backwoods where the Robinson Duck Commander has become a sporting empire by making top-of-the-line duck calls. Part redneck logic, part humorous family stories, commanded with family business tips and face. This book is the inside sneak peek for everything you wanted to know about being a Robinson. In the page of this book, you will get to know things about this lovable family that you won't see on a popular TV show, such as how the family survived while Miss K worked days and left the boys in the care of 8 years old older brother Aaron. You will get to know the beautiful Corey Robinson, how she met really what their dating days were like, and how she juggled being a mom to their 5 children, a wife to Wally, and a activate partner in the family business. You'll get a taste of the Robinson Crown's famous foods through recipe included in each chapter, and you will see childhood photos of Wally and Corey, photos of Wally before the bread, and photos of their children and all the Robinson Crown. Wally Robinson is the CEO of the Duck Commander, a family operated business that created for the ducks for duck hunters, including duck calls, clothes, and videos. Wally, along with his wife and business partner, Corey Robinson, also owns a operator's Duck Commander, where they create products for deer hunter, really took the family duck calls making company from a living room operation to a multi-million-dollar business. Corey helped her husband grow the company into an ever-expanding enterprise and serves as the Duck Commander office manager. Wally and Corey live with their 5 children, John, Luke, Sadie, Will, Bella, and Rebecca in West Monroe, Louisiana.